glory of how he can forgive my sin, of how he died and rose again. God is not mocked, but whatever a man sows he shall reap. Harvesting is like a clock, coming around every hour on the hour, even while we're asleep.
He shall reap corruption. If he sows unto the Spirit of God, he shall reap life.